Senator Richard Blumenthal wants action following reports that more than 100 Uber drivers have been accused of sexually assaulting passengers. Blumenthal is calling on Uber to release sexual assault survivors from what he says are unfair forced arbitration agreements. As of right now, the victim claim cannot proceed in open court. Senator Blumenthal says this prevents the victims from seeking justice.